Peter, obviously, but he can contribute much more than that. On the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had. Surprise, surprise. He just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that. Gascoigne. step the speedster. You've got to get to it early and not let him get into his stride, and they're just not doing that. Good ball. Koulibaly cuts it out. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Arteta, his body shape was a good one before he made the pass. And its obviousness was appreciated.
for his day. He gets past his man.
Davis.
Belgium. To be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at them.
Well, not the best way to deal with it, but the old threat of pace clearly made him feel a tad uncomfortable.
They're looking to play it square from here. To think it in. Who's going to get that? It's a throw. Here's Lukaku. Just brushed off the ball there. Oh, good tackle. Good area. Aubameyang.
England are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too. Thank you.
dangerous run from a defender. He's put a stop to that.
And determinedly getting there in the end. Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, they approached this with a very definite game plan, and I think to a large extent they remain true to that, and we can give the manager a big pat on the back.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.